from Far has been sentenced for his role in smuggling about 115 undocumented people into the United States. 21-year-old Isaac Gonzalez has been ordered to serve 5 years in prison and 3 years of supervised release. He's been identified as the coordinator of a human smuggling ring responsible for transporting undocumented people, including minors, including a case of a 15-year-old that was trafficked for sex. Gonzalez will remain in custody pending a transfer to a federal prison.